Not that I do it, but hello everybody, I am back streaming again due to the dork of dork, aka Apex Viper. And today guys, we are streaming a brand new game, which has been out for quite a while, but he wants me to stream with him, and I still have a bit of a long way to go because he's already gone about 10 minutes into the game. And now he's sitting there waiting while I run. I don't know where, but I thought it was there. What mud? You mean the mud that's got its water bottle for the wood? As you can tell, my character's quite excited by the collection of mud. Now I need two more pieces of mud. It's quite a muddy game. You and I saw it first. Okay. Oh yeah, I've just twigged on. It's stinking mud. Oh, well, that's just stinking brilliant, that isn't it? Yep, exactly. You get excited, girl. It doesn't let me collect anymore. Oh, well, that's... No, where's that guy? That guy's got to be there somewhere, right? Oh, there he is. Oh, I've got an admirer now, it seems. Oh, lovely.
Is this worth my time?
So you've done enough for one day. I'll have some of my people inspect the path for more seeds. But I think you dug up plenty. So basically, I've been farming. That's not new, is it? Tell me something I didn't know. Right, so now we've done that, we've got to find someone called Glenarch. Hello, you Glenarch? No, you're just a random person? Okay, that's nice. Hello, are you Glenarch? Mother, I've been accepted to the apprentice. Okay, well, that was quick. That the quick though. Right, as you can tell, I'm still new to this. It is. I will have to agree there. So that's equipped. Recycle and reuse. I don't know if that is like a... Do I need it or not? I mean, what, there's only one way to find out. I'm either going to die or not. Right, Glenarch, where are you? I don't know, but you look cute. And like you need some pants on too. Okay. Oh, well thank you. Who's getting married? Someone's getting married. Oh, there he is.
Something I can help with.
Oh my. In the name of science. Oh well, I'd be honoured to do that in the name of science. No idea, but I'll check this sidebar there. Alright, so... Who?
What brings you here?
Wait, I'm in the science. So I've got to go to the store now.
Looking for me? Bada bing, bada boom. So we just walk in there and get attacked by random things.
You're a fat cat. Run, fat cat.
heart. Okay, I broke it. I've gone broke the game. In the name of science, let's step down. Okay. What the? What happened?
Do you want to play?
Okay, hello. So I see what she means then. I hope I'm actually attacking that child. That'll be awesome. Yeah, I maybe should have attacked these after I decided to put these.
Looking for me? Do you want to play?
No, I don't.
See you.
I've got the wrong button. Let's get out of here. Oh, just give me a second. Right, so I want to learn that, which could have been in handy right there. Might have got that fight finished a lot sooner. A lot of things to learn. Right. I do agree.
Oh! Hello!
She was dorkable. Hang on. Did she get her bear? There was a bear in the water. Okay, well, there is now, but there was. We haven't come there, did we? Okay, hello. You're new. What do you do? How are you still alive? Meant, please tell me, because I've got no idea what he means. I've got to fight all of them?
Yep.
Holy moly! Arguing. Anybody know what's going on right now? Ouch! That has just happened. Busy in the middle of a game and I've been disconnected from the server. And there was me having high hopes. Shame, shame, shame. If you want me to play your game. Well, let's try. Now Apex has taken over. And he's going to try and get me back in. So, let's see how this one prevails. I have no idea. Twas I meant to know where I was meant to be because I don't have a clue. I was just sitting there minding my own business.
Sorry, dude. I know that you paid lots of money, but you're a fat bastard on a...
Okay, so Apex is doing what Apex does best. Have I got to do it all over again? That sucks eggs right now. That really does suck eggs. I am gutted. Are you sure you want to reset? Well, I don't really want to, I just like to leave. Oh no. I've got to do all this again. And I don't think it's going to let me through. So I have to press options and hold to confirm. Protect the innocent quest. Okay. Looks like there's a good chance that we might have to do this again. Which means I might have to go all the way back. Yep, I do. Again. So sorry about that, everyone. And at least we get to say, where's the bear? Bear, where are you?
Looking for me?
Okay, nope, not really, because you're right there. So, won't take us long, because we didn't get very far, but... And fun begins. Do I have anything that I need to do? No, I don't. So let's go into this. No, I've got to see if the actual server stays on. Oh dear. Oh, did the little girl go with him? Right, that's okay. So at least I know I don't have to worry about her. Right, so... Because they've all died. See? They all just drop down dead. That was strange. Very strange. So, take a little wander on. Level 4, Stepstone Isle. Talk to Emmond. So where's Emmond? Right in front.
Something important?
How could this happen? Could they be after the children? Well, they're in the storehouse, so they're safe. Good, good. But we don't know where all the other children are. Search every building for survivors, but those children are your priority. Understood. Yeah, what she said. Right. Oh, okay. Something's going down. You have a bad feeling about it. Hello. That doesn't look scary at all. Oh, bless, there's a person on the floor there. See, no idea if you can run or not. So, I've got to defeat you. Oh, spotted me. Oh, darn. Oh, he's brought his friends.
Hold, beast! This one doesn't have the sight.
Okay, you have fun on your Minecraft server.
By the looks of it, I don't. Hmm?
There was a panda. I almost chased after the panda.
Apex is having fun on his channel. No idea if we did that right or wrong, but at least we know we're not alone.
something I can help with.
I helped build this village. So many happy memories torn down and left bare. But as long as the children are safe, as long as Tyran still stands, everything will be alright. Yeah, and I'm still not with you.
What brings you here?
I love how he's requested us to be in a stream together, but we're separate. You kinda say he's not that good. He's just awesome. Right, no idea why this is not doing what I wanted to do. In fact, I think it's... No, it's not. Yay!
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out why.
Okay.
What went on.
Okay. Thank you for letting me know, sweetie. Uh-huh. Yeah, dork. I have a map. Oh, I've been disconnected from the server again. Sorry about this. I wouldn't mind, but it's not like I'm on my Xbox, which knocks me off every 10 seconds. Oh well, I'll have a drink. Now Apex has taken my actual pad again.
Oh, you're level 6 already? Hold on, I'm
going
to throw
it back. Okay. I don't know what that means. You're strange, boy.
Right, on the top there, what channel you said you're on?
Channel 2. I have no idea what he's doing. Oh, he's gone to the main menu. That's not me, by the way. I'm just saying. Okay, note to self, don't go to channel 2, get disconnected. Now we're just switching channels, and hopefully there should be an Apex somewhere. And we're kind of at the same bit.
What is it, kid?
I know. Scary, huh?
You're online.
I will be right back, guys. You know that's gonna involve people spamming me again.
They can spam you as much as you want.
Ow.
Only for a couple of moments.
Okay. I'll do it. No, just when the PlayStation says so. This'll be fun. Come on, Sony, prove your worth.
We need to contact our freaking internet provider.
Yeah, we do. I have been saying that. It's like we got a phone call off them when we had really good internet. And now it's just... Yeah, as soon as that phone call... Because now it's not doing anything. And you're witness to that.
One second, guys.
Yeah, but it'll tell me I'm invisible. It's just PlayStation doesn't like me today. And are you invisible? You are.
I am.
You're offline.
What was that, guys?
He's got an X right next to his name. And not just that, it's actually telling me that only one person is actually online. So that kind of says it all.
What's she saying online now?
Who? How did you manage to do that?
Yeah.
It won't let me do it. It just tells me that there's an error. PlayStation, I am very disappointed. And now it works. Do you think if I go and start like sending this to Twitter and just like tagging Sony in it, they'll just be like, oh, we'll fix it. Yes, they should. So can I go back to my game now? Because anyone who's watching my stream can't see nothing except for blue, more than likely. Right, sorry about that, peoples. But now we've managed to sort out some things. Now Apex is going to see if we can get ourselves together. I don't know why. He's better off playing alone. He's a better gamer than me. Or is he? So can I actually do anything? Like this? Or this? Left. Now he's trying to find me, and the both of us are trying to find Anya. This is fun. I don't see an Apex. If you do see an Apex, please let me know.
Okay, easier to do this.
There is.
Triangle. Little channel 4.
You want me to go to a low channel? And let me get a circle? What's this going to prove?
Hopefully if we just look at the same together, we will... Why do we have different...
You're in channel 4. I'm in channel 4. It's quite quiet here. I don't see an Apex, do you guys? I'm sure we just saw that guy on that side. Scary, strange. What? I got supplies, food, and clean water. That's good. I'm guessing there's quite a lot of destruction. And I've just ran into something random. Oh, Blair. He's being a dog. That's what he's doing. This is the kind of thing he's trying to do. You're still offline?
No.
Yeah, but you're still a friend.
Yeah,
I'm a hard girl to find. Oh, is it because I'm special?
I think it's wrong with your
Mahu. I think if we were this, we'd find each other a lot better. But I'm not getting involved in stuff like that. We don't have to have like a gilded server because we're just playing localhost. I don't even know what that means. But, note to self, never click on parcel posts. Because I've been disconnected from the server! Awesome!
Something wrong with your
Yeah, well, you're closer to the internet than me. No. The fact that I knew what you meant as well. And I'm online. I'm going to boom. Well, boom. Oh, good lord. I'm going to eat some crisps, because why not? In fact, no, I'm not. I know where I am. I've done exactly everything he told me to do. But I'm in Channel 4. So, we can't do much because now Apex waited for us. We now have to wait for Apex. Because by the looks of it, he's having to start again. In English, he made a boo-boo. Nothing we can do until we find out anyway. They're not even watching me, they're watching you.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying.
Figure out some of these buttons. What do you think? But I know that if you push like that, I can now jump. And use R3 if I was take whatever you need. I will. What can I take? I'm not for taking things. There's nothing here, dude. But I have to be in that format to be able to jump. I just gone and got myself stuck. That would have been funny.
Wait, you're still a mod? I thought a mod's still a freaking self, what the fuck?
Huh?
So yeah, I fucked up there, guys.
sense, because from what's saying, I have to go that way. Okay. What I can work with. Don't say that. I'm going to go to the school soon. I thought you were going to come with me. I'm happy with that.
Yes, guys, I'm actually powering through this now.
I just need to turn myself a full time. Hi, I will be right back, guys. I am still waiting for Apex to catch up, but I am just going to supply me and Apex with some drinks. Be right back. Hello, Flame. How are you doing, sweetie?
You're meant to collapse.
Who collapsed?
These guys.
Oh, I was going to say, I haven't collapsed. No, when they regenerate.
No, they're all meant to die when you kill the big boss.
I have no idea. I'd love to know why all these random people are getting random things, and he's not in a chat channel yet, so who knows where he's going to end up. Either. Oh, for the love of donkeys.
Donkey?
Donkey.
Oh, wow, that's cool.
Aye. Yeah, and these were the ones right at the back of the fridge, too. So they're ice cold. You know what I thought? You said you're going to eat some bacon. Oh, you are eating bacon. Okay. Ignore me. Right, so, I will say, for a free game, I know you can pay to, like, get better stats and stuff. Oh, I forgot to do that. But I know you can pay to get, like, better things. But, it's actually quite a good game. That's one thing I can say. So, I've got to go here anyway. To go find that little girl again. You want me to go back and wait for you? Okay. Looks like that was a nice trip. At least you got to see a hill. It was a grassy one. You may remember it as collecting stinky mud. Now we're now we're going back up to wait for Apex. Excuse you, sweetie. Okay. But yeah, I hope everyone's having an absolutely awesome day, wherever you are in the world. I would say I am, but it's sunny, which scares me. It's England. We don't do well with the sunshine. Awesome, awesome. Waffles are good. Nom 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 nom. They at least like interact.
No, I'm eating bacon, okay?
I never heard a word of that baby boy. Was I meant to? But what I know? What I?
Oh, hello.
Hello. Okay. How are you doing? Okay, I love how it says my stream's offline. Okay, whatever. Well, we can listen to Kim and Aggie. While they talk about the birds and the bees.
The birdie bees!
The birdie bees. So dorky. That's why I'm marrying him.
Nearly there, babe.
Hmm?
Nearly there.
Yay!
Guys,
I tried to make such a big bacon. Oh,
sorry for the toilet.
My heart. You're sleeping on the couch tonight.
Okay.
Okay. Look here. What was there, though? Right, so I'm looking at these, and I'm like... I mean, I know I can't do anything with it.
Oh, you're going to inventory?
No, I have nothing to do with that either. Oh, this is the special. So I can get pets, auto run, lock on, a dial UI. Now, well, that's interesting. Everything else I need to unlock. It's not a problem. It is very interesting. Or level 4. Definitely means he's catching up somewhere then. Wow, could the map get any bigger? Gosh dang. I know, preferably it's like an IRL stream, you get to hear me swallow and you get to hear me crunch. You don't get that in one day, I can assure you of that.
I'm not setting either, I'm not that probably more.
He's a very bad
man.
Who?
It's Anya.
Why? I'm this girl right here.
No, but she, the way she goes, she goes, just like, as you guys do sometimes.
You can be so mean to me. And I suppose that, shush you. You could have been like normal and said, it's just like Elizabeth. But really, like you. Now, how am I ever going to make a full-time job of this when I can't even give up my job? My real job. Oh, bless you. Please don't get into trouble, Flame. And take it easy and have a good time in school. No, it's not taming. It's a matter of hope you can get through the day of schooling. You'll be home before you know it. I say that. What time is it, then? Oh, yeah, you should be out soon. Yeah, but they leave early. Compared to like us, they leave like about 1-2-ish. Our time. Not forgetting they go to school at the crack of dawn. Don't forget I'm in Channel 4 that you put me in, and I hate this chair. I hate to love this chair. It's a true story, you know. Oops. And he's just standing there, really. At least
you're here on business.
Right, so we are still
see you around. Business,
and there are people just popping in now. I like the fact you can just auto-run through everything. That's just by holding L1 and using any of the commands. And Apex isn't far, he's just at the last boss battle now. Really, technically, is where I'm standing right now. Some bosses. Okay, there's a nice person, just running around, killing randoms. Oh, now he's running off. Discord servers that need to be muted. Sorry about that. It has to happen. And the wait for Apex begins. I forgot. It never stopped. Right, well, at least I know I have my up, down, and right. I don't have my left. No, I do. I have my up, down, left, right. And I have my circle, square, triangle, X. My R2, my R1, and my R3. I just need my L3 and L2 to unlock. So we're getting there. You did go to Channel 4, right?
Yep, it's actually high now.
Oh, great. Is that why I'm seeing lots of random people running around?
Yep.
Will there be an Apex? This is a big question. And there he is, people! Yay! There is the Apex Lifer after all this time. What has he done? He's a dork. I knew he'd get there before me. If he likes to join a group, the same as this boy does.
I know it's better because
he's a bit more important for you. He says that like I know where he's gone. Okay, he stood up better when he was like a flyer. And now he's busy catching up with all the stuff that he's got to upgrade. See, and this is where we should be doing a split screen. So you really... Yeah. Really. So does that mean you'll be streaming later when you do a split screen? Or multi-screen? Apex has got lost in his own loveliness.
Ready, yeah?
I'm going this way.
By the way, you go into your inventory.
Yeah.
You should have a new top.
I have a new top.
That was it.
Why don't you give me that?
No, it's a new top. You get it.
Okay. Oh, I'm blue.
I look pretty.
Darn it, do you want a freight? Right, so here we go, following the Viper.
Have you seen my friends?
I don't know. So I'll stay here. When he knows he's got this far, he's gone that far ahead for getting to do that one most important thing to unlock this actual mission. So, yeah, I won't go any further. I will wat. I will wat here in my lovely new top. Woo-to-woo. Oh, let's move up this player place so they can actually interact. Can we pick up any of these pretty flowers? No. Oh, they did destroy everything. They even had the cheek to throw a barrel down there. This is the cheek of it.
Really?
Oh, yeah, sorry. Didn't realise you were here.
Greetings, soldier.
Who?
Hey! Where is everybody?
I thought you were afraid. I'll be okay if you're with me. That's what happens. Hurry up. Stay close to me. Okay, she's a quite eager girl. She has run away into battle, isn't she? Teddy bear combined. Right. Here we go. I did warn you.
Come back! Stop running!
She's a very eager girl, this little girl. I can assure you of that.
Have you seen my friends?
And I've been disconnected.
Roger that.
This is not funny, guys. I am sorry about this.
Oh, Richard.
Enjoyable, but I'll more than likely start cussing if it starts being naughty to me, like it has already a few times now. I just love watching her walk. You dork. I have 1 hour before I have to go. Hi, Apex. Viper. Yeah. Where'd the girl go? Why show me a plant if I can't get it?
Stop running away from me!
Everybody!
She waiting. I am saying no to no goals. Your health is low. Why can't you pick up? Oh, you can't. Then I'll. But where is she? She goes down.
Have you seen my friends?
No, but you did ask before, and we are trying to locate them for you, Rewan.
I miss my friends.
I bet you do. What the hell are you? Oh, bless it.
Snack first, then work.
Aww. How adorable is he? Look at his little dance. So basically, we've got to try and restore nature. by getting rid of all these horrible, horrible monsters.
Hey, where is everybody?
So I don't know. Oh, we only have to do three of these. So. Let's do this one too. So then we've got to tell him that all the devices are on.
Need help?
And then we've got to go to some Federation post. Which is up there. I don't think we can do any more now. So, nothing here. This is the Stepstone Pegasus platform. So I like that lovely music of darkness. Right, so we've got to go into space. Who knows where we're meant to be going next? Can we eat? I'm hungry. Right. Aren't we girls, we've got to speak to Dougal.
What can I tell you?
We're going to join
them. Victory for Valkyon!
Oh, okay. That's a lot. And for the little girl's sake, for Anya's sake. That back door's still open, isn't it? Where's the dog? Alright, so, that all done. Let's see what we have got. So, we have some gloves. And some boots. Yeah, we've got some other stuff too, which I'm not bothered with. It's got to be better than what we're wearing right now. That's a definitely better sword. And this is a note. Which I don't know what that means. But we own a note, and I've been kicked from the server again. This is absolutely not even funny right now. Give me 2 ticks. And I'll be jumping right back on. Your name code? Oh my. Was it part of your new clothing that you leveled up in? Is that fun, sweetie? Right, logging back in again. Here we are. I refuse to do anything else because it seems when I do random things that I do random things. So we'll go to the merchant.
Not my fault. Fine then. Goodbye.
Okay, I don't know what that meant. But I don't really think we should buy anything right now. Because I don't have a pet. Or the need of anything until I know what it is that we're needing. So, where is Dougal?
What can I tell you?
Show him this letter. Now we're going to cross a bridge and look for Anya, which I am sure Apex is already waiting to go and do. Okay, I've just walked into a tree.
Yeah.
happily take anybody's gold. Sure that we're still doing the game. Oh, oh. Here comes some soldiers.
I know it hurts, soldier, but
for the Federation! For one, one for all.
Okay, I didn't get a choice. I have no idea what's going on, but okay. Good luck, sweetie. We're going in there. Oh, the same thing happened here. I swear, if any of those touch you, I am going to start fighting. I've been disconnected. I'm not still alive. Don't die, please. Three of three. No idea where you are, though. Where are you? I do know we have them. A guardian. Idea where we're meant to go to ask about these guardians. Unless it's to this dude over here, a lifeless guardian. Yep. Over here. Also, I wanted to know what all this weird loop stuff was. I don't see no Delvin now. Yeah.
Oh, sorry. My bad.
I'm guessing we don't head over there to the blue circle. Actually hurting me and I can't move again. Right, one down. Going back to fight. He really likes to fight. And get lost. See Delphin lying. Okay, well, he just appeared from nowhere. I don't even know where you are, I'm still by that little boy. I'm just looking at all my skills. Apex has run away and left me. So I don't know where that is, so I'm gonna head back to where I know I am. Exactly, that meant no sense to me. I didn't see no stairs. No, I was there and I just walked across that way. This is why I linger by you like glue so I don't run off anywhere. I'm level 10, why? What? You've got to drop out of the group and try again. We can't be in a group together. Inner temple entrance can't be used whilst you're in a group. So we're gonna have to leave. What have you gone and done?
I opened the gate.
How? How?
Does this mean there's gonna be a boss ass battle?
Yeah, that means I still need to find out how. He's good at telling you what to do here. He lets you know how that he's done it, but he doesn't tell you how. He just goes and does it.
Children should be seen and never heard.
Nothing can stop me now.
Okay. That was the quickest boss battle ever. That's all I'm saying. Holy moly.
What can I tell you?
Okay. And so I'm hoping this is the right way. How are you getting on?
Near enough though. 10.5, 1.6, 0.
Okay, I'm guessing that was boss part one. Here's boss part two.
But it would have took a lot longer if...
Now we've got to defeat this guy.
Yeah!
What? You caught him too? Awesome. Right, I'm gonna snag all this up. Leaving together all solos. Right, find a way to leave him. That would be a point. What about the rest of the children? Oh, that's so mean. The poor children. Oh, look at me. I'm like so upset.
My heart sees you. Always.
Don't tell me she didn't make it. I will be gutted if she didn't make it.
Oh, no, you're pretty sure. I'm sorry, I can't find it.
What?
Victory for Falkion.
She and I are the only ones who know that.
Wow.
There's nothing for me.
So I'm guessing trapped.
Why do I feel like it's him?
I don't even know anymore. Oh.
But I'm gonna say this, guys. This game, or in this movie, has a really good intense storyline.
Are we grouping up again?
Yeah. No.
Hmm? I hope so. No, I'm Channel 2. Hmm? I don't think a channel matters. Now I'm in channel 2. No, I'm always in channel 2. You should be able to just move over.
Yes, guys, I'm actually enjoying this game.
Well, maybe when the kids go to bed tonight, we can play some more, because I've got to go soon. Well, we go soon. And we can do it as a split screen.
It's a lot of you.
Really? Have you really just said that, you big giant child?
Yeah.
That was really fun. Right. No. They'd be good to wear. And I don't know what that one is. A necklace, maybe? I don't know, we're wearing it all. Matches like MP.
I'll be back in 30 seconds. I need to go and see.
What? So we're wearing pretty much everything we own. And then in here we have a strong box. But you're half naked, wasn't you? Right. I can hear babble behind me. That's all I can hear. So there is no way of unlocking this. Requires a key to open, which I'm sure along the line we can find. So, being an Apex is still in the group, he's the group leader. And does we be doing quite well? I'm quite proud of that. Very proud. But no, so as soon as Apex comes back, we can decide what we're going to be doing next. It should be fun. So I'm gonna have a drink and a little chill, and then realise that I don't think I've posted any of this to social media. I don't think so. I'm just saying. So, what, half an hour? We can always watch it back time, right? Yeah, of course we can. And then while we're waiting for Mr. Viper, we will jump over to his channel and we will share that stream too. But you know, all in day's work and all. And look at him, just being dark. Standing around. Oh, my hair's up for a change. But it's one I didn't pick it that way. In it though. You know what, I don't care if I'm sharing adverts right now, I just want to share the stram. And then we'll go over and see that crippled old man. That's how I'm going to feel in a minute.
Where's that?
Oh my lord, an Apex is right behind me. You're a dork. How long have you been there? So you've been there for quite a while. Behind me. And I didn't know. Well, I didn't realise that I never shared my stream, so not only am I in my stream, I'm also in your stream, giving you the support. What? No, what?
Alright, guys, so yes, Miles is doing that.
I'm not, what?
Hello, Dadu.
What? I didn't do nothing. I live with a dork. I'm just saying. I live with a dork. Right, well, now he's here. He's now not here. Could he be a dork, though? Okay, I don't like this music. It sounds somewhat eerie. Eerie. I want to know what the guild is. Yeah, but if we're a guild, I'm fascinated on guilds. Don't ask. It's just something I'm interested in.
What brings you here?
You don't know what you could, Lily. No one could have asked any more of you. As they love to say for the children, a lot. The only children I've seen were in some, like, weird little bottle. But...
You're on business.
You say that. Oh, well, he reads. Oh my god. Okay.
Is this worth my time?
Victory for Valkyon.
Unable to harness the tree's power, the Argons left. Content with stopping the divine sight. Without the seer's warnings, the Argon assault began in earnest. The Valkyon Federation rallied the races together to defend against the Argons. But now, more than ever, they need strong defenders like you.
Okay. Well, I'm guessing that was a recruitment advert to join them. So, we're doing good. We're doing real good. So, talking
to... What can I tell you?
So not only are we trying to put nature back into this game, we're also trying to save a lot of children. Right. So now we go and we've got to find something else. wrong. Federation Orange in the air. I get what they are kept as. God, but I don't see no Orvalus. Where would Orvalus be? Oh, Apex is still there. Oh, we may as well wait until he catches up. It's a long way to go, right?
Something I can help with. See you around.
Yeah.
I
don't read, I just leave it there so people can pause the stream if they want to, because it's not like I've got actually anybody watching me. So, yeah. I have one person, which is my bot, to protect me. Oh well. Keep going, boy.
It's true that we've been in the military, but we're mainly out there to provide security for our researchers.
What a beautiful day. Hey. That looked fun, didn't it? God, no idea what that did. But we like it. We like it, like it. Awesome. Well, so we're waiting on Apex, and then we will go find Orvalus.
Victory for Valkyon. For the Federation.
Make it snappy. I hope you stick around.
I'll try my
You're here on business.
Oh, bless him.
For the Federation.
He's adorable.
We honor each other.
I'm sure he won't mind that we go ahead. We're best off waiting for Apex. So I'll be right back. I'm a block with this goodness. Hey, cuckoo boy. I swear you're gonna get it later. I swear it'll be a good kind. Want a drink? Because I know you're just... Yeah, okay, well you're not bloody having it then. Seeing as it's my last can. I'm gonna drink my latte while I wait. Oh, he finally caught up with the moving boobs. Okay. Yeah, you've got to go back and talk to Dugan, sweetie. I swear though, she has got moving breasts. It's true. It's very strange, her breasts just randomly manoeuvre like the dust behind her.
It's true, they're part of the vibration.
Someone's skimming.
Yeah.
I wonder why. Is it because you want to see the lady with the moving boobs?
Here, back over here, before, and then it's
What did you do? You didn't do it for the Federation. So which would you quit? That one? Or that one? Why?
Remember the Federation, though, bitch.
So now we know where he's gone. He needs to hurry. Ow! Just bit my bloody bone! Sorry for my swearing, but that really bloody hurt. That hurt! I'm not all meat like you. And he's being a dog. Alright, so here we go. Now I've got to catch up with him, funny enough. Well, there goes his, right? And there goes someone else. Okay, I'm confused.
For the Federation.
Well, now I want to take flight.
Memory grants wisdom.
Okay, I don't really care. I don't get wisdom from my memories, I can tell you now.
Oh, damn.
Right. No.
Warp speed!
Open the map and choose. You say that, but you don't tell me where to open the map. They don't tell you that in the beginning of the game.
Yeah,
you're right. Okay, so it seems I'm doing it wrong. They don't tell you things like that.
These ears await your words.
Okay.
Fortune smiles on us.
I have a problem. Quick, where are you taking me?
May memory endure. Let it be so. An auspicious visit.
Press the flight button to open the map and choose wherever. It doesn't tell me where to go. It's very nice. The game's crashed again. Well, that's where I want to go. When your game's gone broke, la la. When your game's gone... Oh, and his horse has just arrived. This is why I managed to send as many people who came to my stream over to that link, which is my partner stream, aka Apex Viper. It doesn't crash or break like mine. Yeah, you're just looking at a map. Okay, there's a horse of many horses.
Fortune smiles on us. For the Federation. Our memories entwine. These ears await your words.
You're just saying a lot of quotes.
Cherish this exchange.
Cherish this exchange. There's no map, though. You're meant to press the flight button to open the map, which you've done many a times, and there's no map.
We honor each other.
And how do I do that? Oh, there's an unstuck button. It's the way they've actually created an unstuck. That's actually kind of funny. Oh, and I've been disconnected from the server. And this is why I say what I say. I know. Well, I've just done
fortune smiles on us. For the Federation.
Let me guess, it's still not working. I don't know if anyone does play this game, if they've had issues like this. But I'm the awkward one to have these kind of issues. I'm now in channel 2 for whatever reason. What channel are you in? Very strange. And now something's happened. I don't know what Apex has done.
Are you froze?
Yeah. Why, what have you done? Yeah, the only thing you've now achieved is that I've now crashed. I'm sorry about this, people.
You have to reset the game, so you start the game.
And here we go again.